Okay, this is before it all hits. Off in that direction, to the northwest, we have a thunderstorm by Norfolk with a tornado warning on it. There's a tornado on the ground by Norfolk, in Madison County, and that storm is heading southeast, which would put it heading straight for Omaha. So this is just as before the storm. This is what it looks like now, but I'll film as it gets closer.